Now, Deep Sidhu, a Punjabi actor who stood with the farmers for 2 months while the protests were on in Punjab, joined the Delhi Chalo march as well. But he's not been seen at the center stage after those protests grew. And this while he made some pro-Khalistani comments that had become very controversial. Arun Singh had this chat with him at the border.
Deep Sidhu, one popular name which was always there with the farmers and all of a sudden vanished. Hi, Deep. So you've been leading the farmers protest. We spoke near Sonipat border as well. But then when you came here in Delhi, all of a sudden you disappeared. Where did you go?
No.
And what happened?
I've been here only.
Okay.
In the meantime, what happened was that because I have, I'm very outspoken whether it comes to, you know, some words like Khalistan or, you know, because I, what I believe that let's deal with it. Let's not kind of reject things and make it sound like that this is radical stuff.
Okay.
You understand? Until we won't understand and we deal with it and we have this perception, oh, look at this, this is radical, look at this, this is fanatic, you know, which is not true.
So are you saying you stand by Khalistani movement?
No, no, I am not saying that. What I'm saying is that, see, these are political issues. Political issues need consideration and interpretations. And right interpretations. Like today in our country, you know, there is another very common phenomena, Hindu Rashtra. And if you see the seculars or the urban society, they'll be like, what is this? You know, they, I mean, they feel that that's radical. Probably, see, it's people's aspiration. So what I'm saying, don't make it untouchable. Let's deal with it. And let's deal with it once and for all. When I'm taking a stand with respect to some personality, or with respect to some probably philosophy, which is political ideology or something.
Okay.
You know, that doesn't mean that I've become anti-national.
So did the Jathebandis, they ask you to not participate?
Yeah, they told me not to be on stage.
Hmm.
And because they also felt that it's going probably
the other way.
Which I said that, okay, if that is the case, then there is no point disturbing the whole thing. But, you know, I stand for humanity. I stand for, you know, that wherever there is injustice, you raise your voice against that. Tomorrow, if you tell me that I'll be part of the mainstream politics, I won't be. Either you struggle politically or socially. You build a civil structure. Yeah, my path is social.
Okay.
To build a civil structure and struggle for it means raise your voice, you know, for it.